everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. We had an amazing run in the Skull Caves. So now we need to clean up our mess and take care of our chores and stuff. It's Sebastian's birthday, so we'll want to go to town and see him. Maybe we'll go to the museum. And maybe we'll go to the museum, drop off our artifacts, go to Clint's, and drop off our hoe or our watering can to be upgraded to gold. And maybe have Robin build something for us. I guess maybe should we spend 100,000 and have our house upgraded to the last level? We'll get the cellar and our starfruit wine should be done soon, so we can pop those into the cask down there. I think that's what we'll do. So we'll start out, we'll make a loop, we'll go up to the mountain, and then down into town. Sounds like a plan. Let's do that. No matter what our fortune is today, we're not going to go to the Skull Caverns. A few inches of snow. Brilliant. Let's see, what does it say? Good humor, we could go. Maybe we should try and duck down to the ocean and catch a tuna. And Queen of Sauce. And we know how to make pancakes. Okay, no, let's, well, what do we care? I was gonna say, let's be thrifty with the coffee, but no. We're glad you're okay. You've been billed 1,000 gold for this service. Worth. It was worth it. Okay, let's sell what we can sell first of all. Diamonds, bye-bye. Those we're keeping, those... Didn't we say we have a gazillion emeralds? Let's sell one of these prismatic shards. Do we still need to sell a batwing? We do. Let's sell a bat wing. Sell the jade, fire quartz. 37 omni geodes. What ore do we need the most of? Well, let's put it all in here real quick. What else goes in here? This does. Oh wow, we maxed out that stack. We're keeping these because, one, you can make an oil press with them. And two, you can make eggs, and the eggs sell for a lot. Slime eggs. And they sell for a lot. And this quartz, I've been picking up more of that because we might want to make crystal paths, and that is made out of refined quartz. That's not going to be for a while, but I want to start stockpiling it now, just in case. Yeah, that's good. See, let's put these over here. Let's put back our... go into the mine provisions. We'll get back our, everyday blackberries. What else? This is forage. This is... Oh, let's get all our tools. 56 geodes. We need Sebastian's birthday present. Okay, Sebastian's birthday present. The watering can. Should we upgrade? Let's upgrade the watering can first. Because we don't use that. And we do use the, we do use the hoe. Let's get our tools back. Oh, our pepper poppers. Oh, I did luck food instead of, pepper poppers. Oh well, that's fine. I guess we'll put our axe down here. So we're gonna upgrade the watering can. So we need 5 gold bars for that. We need to get some ore smelted. And it looks like we'll do copper for that. Oh, and our pickles are done. Our pickles are done, so we need pumpkins. What do we have, 42 jars? Okay, that is good. Our system has failed us. I know I filled those jars after I filled the ones in the shed. Something is weird with that. Stone, that, and that. Preserve jars. Let's do 5 more. I don't want to use all our coal up. Yeah, 5 more is fine. So I think we need 4 more pumpkins. What a bunch of fail this is. We never had this problem in the old days when we just put everything out on the lawn. I guess we can't have our house upgraded because Robin's still working on that barn. She's working on that barn because the barns have more space than the sheds. So they're better. But after putting, like, these preserve jars and kegs in those, what are these? Yams? Okay, so we have 5 spots to plant something with. After putting those jars and kegs in those sheds, I don't like it. It's so much easier to fill this stuff when it's, when it's in a straight line outside. We have a thing to plant. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Five more jars, one more package of something to plant. What do we want to do with the greenhouse? I think we'll just let it, we'll put that amaranth down and then just let it go. Because as soon as those star fruit are done, we're going to take up all those sprinklers and put in the iridium sprinklers. So that makes sense. Let's check really quick on our pumpkins while we switch out this trash. Still not done. I'm gonna have to go back and watch the video to see what I did. But honestly, I think it's the game. Or do you think moving this shed reset them somehow? Is that possible? I'm not going to pick any of that stuff until Sunday. Hi, everybody. Oh, Robin, thank you for the wool. That was really nice. You know, in the middle of winter and everything. Don't put his birthday present in there. Incredibly kind of you. Nice day. It'll be spring before you know it, and you can go outside again. Hi, ladies. Oh, Peggy, you look so sad. Probably because I haven't talked to them in a couple days. Sorry about that, Peggy. But you grew up, and you're such a beautiful pig now. Molly, you never have any milk. Thanks, ladies. Molly looks fine, though. I don't know why Molly's fine, but the pig's not. I still didn't look up that milk stuff yet. It's 11 o'clock, and I wanted to get to Sebastian's before he went anywhere. Oh, well, that's stupid, though, because he doesn't go anywhere. I bet moving that shed reset those jars. Or did I fill them? But didn't I fill them when it moved over here? This is bugging me to no end, if you guys can't tell. Let's just put these pumpkins back. All of this stuff. Let's put these stupid preserve jars in here so I don't get angry. Sell stuff. Sell, sell, sell. Good. First things first, let's go I mean, if we have it, we might as well use it, right? Let's just leave the farm and start taking care of stuff. I'll be here all day if I keep puzzling stuff out. Tree, I will come back for you. Hey there, buddy. My BFF Linus. Oh. Sure. Sounds good to me, Linus. Happy to hear it. Hey there, buddy. Look what I have for you. You're welcome. And just, wow. Wow. Well, have a nice day. Enjoy your birthday. You're welcome. Yep. Hey, Maru. Yeah, we talked about that. I'd like a tractor, please. Sebastian cutscene. This is, the first time I saw this, I was happy to learn that one of these people were actually an adult. I was like, oh, you have a job and a form of transportation? You're not a high school student? But yeah, the thrill is gone with that. I'm over that part. Let's... First, let's go to... Wait, no. First, let's drop this stuff off. Here. Right? Right. Artifact... I thought we had more. I was so excited the other day because it felt like we had like a bazillion, but we really don't, do we? Okay, let's go to town. Let's see our friendly neighborhood blacksmith. Process geodes. 56. Worth stone. Copper? Something? Heavily? I think we had that before. No, that's new. Star shards. Those are worth, I think, 500 gold or something. We already donated those, didn't we? Yeah. It's been a long time since we had to use that chest out there, but we just might have to. We still have 40-ish geodes to go through. Nice, our first little bit of iridium. Pretty blue stuff. Okay, hold that thought. Process geodes, please. It's gonna take a while. This video's gonna be real long. Thank you. Nothing wrong with coal. If you're gonna start repeating stuff, I'd like you to start repeating the iridium. Is what you should be repeating. Look at that. It is. These are repeating. I guess we know what we're gonna get. I wonder if it's because we stopped and started the, like, the geode thing, if it, like, kind of picked up. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Oh. Okay. Sell. Sell. Don't sell. 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 Oh wait, no. Yeah. Sell. 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 New. Sell. This is like getting confusing here. Sell. Don't sell. Okay, sell, 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 sell. Okay, everything on the top line can be sold. Good. Okay, what do we have left? Gunther. Gunther, Gunther, Gunther. One for Gunther. Sell. Gunther. Okay. Gunther, 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 Gunther. Sell, 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 sell. No. Sell. Sell, sell, sell. Sell, 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 sell some more and more. Okay. That's good. Process geodes. That's the last of them. Let's see. And all of this can be sold. Shop. Sell. Thanks, Clint. Let's upgrade our tools. Gold watering can. Yes, please. Great. Have a good day. Oui. Let's just turn this stuff in first and then we'll do that. Hey! Hey, all these people. And Vincent. Have a nice day, everybody. Donate to the museum. This looks like fossil-y stuff, doesn't it? That was a lot of stuff there, Gunther. I guess the appreciation is gone. You used to give me a reward every other second. Not anymore, I can see. Okay, let's see if we can get this put back to order here. Oh, I guess we didn't bring our scythe. That... Do we want to run these to the mayor's fridge real quick? To finish up that quest line. Quickly place the beets in the fridge. There's a note taped to the milk. It's addressed to you. That milk has to be months old. Good job, kid. Give the sand dragon his last meal. Ooh, mysterious. You know what? While we're here and we have a couple hours, let's try and catch a tuna. Wouldn't that be a good idea? Oh, we have a luck buff on too, so that's not even that bad. Maybe we'll be like crazy lucky. Nice sardine. Let me guess, this is a sardine. No. It's a herring. I guess I'll be drinking coffee. And I'm guessing that's not a tuna. These fish are actually getting harder to catch, the ones that don't move. Could you be something interesting? No. What did we want to do today, by the way? Maybe an ancient seed in the chest? No, but an artifact, that's good. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Well, I guess if one was good, two was better. I'm guessing this is not a tuna. No, don't know if the tuner are here until 6 or 7. You get more fishing experience for perfect catches, by the way. So it's worth trying for that. I would try for it, except for, you know, bad at this. Well, I guess we'll just stay until 7. Just in case. And then we'll go to the Adventurers Guild and get rid of all that trash. Which is not worth it to do. Like, could this be a tuna? You should be, like, I should just throw that stuff away. Like, those rings are worth, like, 50 gold or something. Like, that is, like, nothing. Like, it's a waste of time to turn them into the Adventurers Guild now. Could you be a tuna? You are! Yay! I guess that answers that question. We can catch them up till 7. Maybe we can get one more to ship. No. Okay, well that was good. At least we got the, the community center bundled on. And let's drink a coffee. So we're as fast as we can be on our feet. It's probably not worth our time to forage any longer either, if I'm honest, but like money-wise. Hey, Abigail, it's not creepy at all that you're hanging out in the... Let's see what kind of food they have over here. Fried calamari, no. But Harvey loves coffee. You're welcome. Leah likes those. You're welcome. So does Pam. So does our buddy Shane. Okay, everyone else have a nice day. Oh, there's a quest. It's been so long since we've been on our feet. Oh, we already saw him. Bring... Penny will be thankful. Penny, I will do that for you. Do I have one? No. Let's turn in this tuna. A gold star one, no less. Bundle complete. Great. Okay, so the only thing we need is the sturgeon for that bundle. And we have until... You gotta be kidding me. Hey, Maru. Nice telescope. Miss Daisy, you waited for me. Thanks. Oh. Well, let's get all this trash out of our inventory for the other trash. Look at all of this stuff. Okay. I think we were keeping our firewalker boots for some reason. I don't know. I'm gonna keep that in the obsidian edge. We can kind of pretend it's like our tier 1 armor. Oh, hey, worms. Oh, we should look at the quarry too. Hey there. 250 for the slammer, 150 for the lead rod. And this is why. It's tempting just to hang on to these, but I'm not. Like, they're not really worth enough money to, like, make it worth your while at this point. What was it, like, a 1,000 gold to do this? Like, obviously. You have better uses of your time. You do, I don't. And still nowhere near anything, really. Okay. We did that. We're gonna go look at the... Oh, there's another Mystic Stone. Let's go get that. What will be in it? Nice! More iridium and a prismatic shard. Very nice. We're not going to finish clearing the quarry, though. Do you know what? It is a good luck day, isn't it? Do we need to do anything? Am I forgetting something that we should be doing? Let's go kill bugs and see if we can't get an ancient seed. Why is it so dark in here? It's like someone turned off the lights. Doesn't seem to be any bugs. I don't know if it drops off these flying bugs or not. Where's that Dougie at? These are what we want. Oh, look what time it is. It's time to go is what time it is. No ancient seed. Oh, we're gonna have to walk home too. And now I have this inventory full of stuff. Well, bombs we don't want with us. We want the winter root. Clay we don't want. That chewing stick we don't need. We'll get this later. We have to walk into bed, too. Oh, and look at the worms. I'm not gonna pass out. I just wanna check on these pumpkins. Now they're done. No, you can go to bed. Yes, go to sleep for the night. And here was the money from our mining yesterday. Okay, looks good. Okay, that is going to end another episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your likes and your comments. I do appreciate them, and I hope you'll come back for the next episode. Bye-bye.